More news happening today. The retrial will start for Rio Arriba County Sheriff James Lujan. This follows his mistrial case from June, in which he's accused of helping a former Española city councilor evade police after a high-speed chase back in 2017. The trial was moved to Santa Fe County after judges approved motions to change the venue.